Guys, welcome to my new video. I will show you how to remove these links on Casio Edifice. Watch. You will need this tool, these three tools. Let's start. You need to follow this arrow, this little arrow. You need to hit on this direction. See, it's very simple, but you must have the tool. And we just remove one link. Now we will connect again. And that's all. It's very simple.